Hey guys, Dan from Game Hungry here, and today I'm going to be talking about the custom Xbox 360 console that got announced alongside of the Modern Warfare 3 multiplayer at Call of Duty XP. The console comes in at $399, which is just $100 over the $299 price tag on the default black console. The console comes with two custom controllers, while the regular one comes with one controller. It of course comes with a headset just like the regular one as well. If you don't like those wired headsets, you can of course get the new wireless Bluetooth headset that comes in at $70, and it is also customized for Modern Warfare 3. And it also comes with the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 disc, like any other custom console would. So overall, this console is pretty amazing. It's just only $100 over, and if you're buying Modern Warfare 3 anyways, it would be $60 more. So spending $40 for another controller is a really good deal, and the console is freaking amazing looking with all the custom artwork, so it's just definitely a great buy. So if you guys are looking to upgrade your console or get one in general, you can just check out this console, which comes out on November 8th alongside of Modern Warfare 3. Thanks for watching, and subscribe for more great content.